Good. I look forward to your report, Mr. Broccoli.